The people are mad.
A couple days ago, I made a video saying coral was pretty useless, only used for decoration besides unintentional bugs. But I forgot one key thing that coral does, and the coral community is furious. If you ever try to bone meal a sea pickle, you'll see these green particles like you would on wheat, but nothing would happen. This is because, for some reason, it only grows on a piece of wet coral, making coral used in the only sea pickle farm. I'm sorry, sea pickle community.